गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ समीउद्दीन अंसारी, टेक आउट योर न्यू रेडियंट रीडर्स क्लास 4 बुक। एज यू नो आई वॉज टीचिंग यू दिस चैप्टर भालू द बियर 2। ओके, लास्ट आई हैव टॉट यू टिल हियर, टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर। शेयर स्टूड एंड स्निफ्ड द एयर, देन वॉकिंग अप टू द लिटिल बियर ही स्नार्ल्ड एंग्रीली। सो शेयर स्टूड अप मीन्स ही स्टैंड अप एंड ही वॉज स्निफिंग द एयर। Sniffed the air means he was drawing in through the nose, and he was walking towards the little bear, and he snarled angrily. Snarled meaning he was making an aggressive growl with a bear teeth. There were men in the jungle sitting up in a tree near a cow which Sher had killed, and they were waiting to shoot him. So there were men which were present in the jungle. They were sitting in a tree near a cow, okay, which Sher has killed, and they are waiting to shoot him. Sher had been scared away from his dinner before he had more than a mouthful, and he was angry. So the people has scared him, and he was unable to take his dinner more than a mouthful, okay. So he was very angry. Poor little Balu rolled over and lay on his back with his 4 fat legs in the air, and he looked very funny indeed. So poor little Balu, he was rolled, as he was moving in a particular direction by turning over and over on an axis, and he was lay on his back means he was put down gently on his back with his 4 fat legs which was in the air. And he was looking very funny. Sher swooped swiftly on the little bear. Sher swooped meaning he was moved rapidly downwards through the air. And swiftly meaning at a high speed, he went to the little bear and he seized. Means he take hold of Sher of the bear suddenly and forcefully, and by the skin of his neck. And he is holding him by the skin of his neck and began to carry him away into the jungle. Means he has taken him, the bear, and he has taken him to the jungle. So that's all. So your homework will be, you will write this chapter question answer. Okay? That's all.